Hi everyone, I'm Paul, I'm the Makerspace Manager here at MotionLab Berlin, and what you see directly behind me is the brand new Prusa Hub we have here. So straight at the beginning, as you can see, it's the flagship of Prusa at the moment, the XL with 5 tool heads actually. It has the possibility to print multi-material or multi-color, of course. And next to it, several MK4s, latest version. Now also with the touchscreen enabled, which is really nice. Not only without an enclosure, but also with an enclosure and all the features you can attach there actually, like fire extinguisher, the filter, LED, as you can see. So it's really convenient also to print sensitive materials. When I talk about sensitive materials or materials in general, most of the people who come here print with PLA, of course. It's easy to use, easy for first entry and first level prototypes, but also then go over to ABS, like PC, whatever, ASA, for example, if they need more specific properties. And if you're wondering why all these different materials, well, that's because mainly, like I said, we build prototypes here. There are mechanical engineers here, startups, which are prototyping for their hardware business, but also artists, designers. They design lampshades, for example, which are also printable, of course. On the other side, we also have the resin printers. So the Prusa SL1S with the according post-processing stations, the CW1S. And they are especially made for, of course, detailed prints, different material properties with the resin you use here. So we have everything we need, actually, for covering everything we need to do. So how it works in general is that people come here, do a tailor-made workshop, which is specifically made for the Prusa printers we have here, with the Prusa slicer, etc., how to use the materials, which material might be the perfect fitting one for your use case. And then afterwards, we have a booking system. So members join here, basically. We have a membership-based system. And after the workshop, they get access to the booking system. To make this even easier, scheduling the prints, organizing them, we are about to, now after setting all of them up here, we're now about to connect all of the printers to the Wi-Fi, to Prusa Connect. So it makes it even easier to schedule prints, to observe prints, or even start them from the far. So what I like the most about 3D printing itself is actually not only work-related, but also personally, that you come from your actual idea to your physical part within hours or even minutes. So it's really satisfying. It's an easy access, probably the easiest access you can get. And then you hold your piece in your hand, and that's, I just love it.
Hi, my name is Fritjof Gustavs. I'm Managing Director and Co-Founder at MotionLab Berlin. And MotionLab Berlin is a hard tech innovation hub and makerspace. Our mission is to support hard tech startups on their journey from idea to series production. And I truly believe we need innovative technology to become climate net zero by 2050. And for this, we want to empower early stage founders. You can become a member at MotionLab Berlin, and you get access to, for example, a laser cutting lab, electronics lab, a wood lab, a metal lab, and most importantly for prototyping, a 3D printing lab with access to FDM and SLA printer from Prusa. We are in hard tech innovation hub and makerspace, and today I show you one of the cool startups which have built products here at MotionLab. We will meet Ken from OpenFunk.
Op and Funk is a startup that makes locally available and manufactured kitchen blender. So I'm Ken, one of the co-founders. I've been in charge of developing this blender until now, setting up the productions here at MotionLab. All the parts you see here are either 3D printed or CNC milled. We went all the way to doing our final prototypes using such technology and finally start running our production based on this technology. We use 3D printing for manufacturing 12 of the parts that compose our blender. MotionLab is a perfect space to make those kind of ideas a reality because they got the machinery, they got the expertise. There is a lot of experts in the field here. Being surrounded by this community, those startups around you, really helps as well to bring your project idea to the next level.
Hi, I'm Becca. I'm the Content and Marketing Manager here at MotionLab Berlin. We're currently in our main event space where people can book through our website and they host things like hackathons, conferences, workshops. We also have different spaces throughout the hub where you can book for events of different sizes. I think the reason people really like to have their events here is because it's quite a dynamic and creative environment. We're really active on social media and we love to use our platforms to share the stories from within the MotionLab Berlin community. Our community is made up of designers, artists, engineers, and of course hard tech startups. And the reason we want to share their stories is not just to celebrate with them, but also to inspire other people who might be thinking of starting a hard tech startup.
Join us at MotionLab Berlin Digital on our social media platforms and, of course, in real life here in Berlin and get access to the latest technologies from Prusa. Here you can get access to the FDM and SLA printer and realize your own ideas you have in your head.